For those of us who have been interested in fast cars since the 1970s, the lingering impression remains that Lamborghinis are one on looks and big, loud engines and short on sophistication, technology, and refinement. This started changing in 1998 after Audi purchased Lamborghini, and the transition accelerated with the introduction of the Gallardo about 5 years later. With every subsequent new car, Lamborghini has gotten more serious about offering a more complete set of automotive virtues. The most impressive one yet is the new Huracan Performante. As the name suggests, this is the high-performance version of the regular Huracan, as if such a concept makes sense for a car that can turn a quarter mile in 10.4 seconds at 135 miles per hour in standard form. But the Performante pulls it off, establishing a new production car record of 6 minutes, 52.1 seconds at the Nürburgring Nordschleife. Yes, a Lamborghini test driver was behind the wheel, and the car was equipped with super sticky Pirelli P0 Trophy OR tires, but still, that's some 35 seconds quicker than a base Huracan's lap time.